quite an unusual Jinchuuriki. I thought you were all sullen loners who didn't care about anyone else. And this Gaara is no less strange. I've never seen a host so beloved as he. You can't forsake one of your own kind, can you? You feel connected to this pathetic creature. Gaara died when the one tail was extracted from him. Very soon now, the same thing will happen to you.
I'm gonna destroy you!
It got stolen while we were fighting. Huh. I guess taking on a second Jinchuuriki was a bit too much. I'm low on clay and chakra. Yeah, this is where I bail. I hate to let you get away, but this is it for now.
You think I'm letting you go?
So long.
He got away.
Darn it!
Naruto, we'll deal with him later. For now, the important thing is rejoining Sakura and Lady Chiyo. Phew. It worked. Just in time.
Him. If he dies like this, he's Kazekage. Just become Kazekage.
Calm down, Naruto Uzumaki.
Shut up! You sand ninja hadn't put that monster in Gaara, none of this would have happened. Ever consider what Gaara thought? Did you ever even ask? Call him a Jinchuuriki? Who are you to decide that fate for someone else? I couldn't save Sasuke. I can't save Gaara. I trained like crazy for 3 years, but nothing has changed.
Lady Chiyo!
That jutsu! I don't get it. What is she doing?
She's bringing Gaara back.
She's bringing him back? What are you talking about? How is that even possible?
With the reanimation ninjutsu. That uses her own life energy. Lady Chiyo. She's sacrificing her own life.
Not enough chakra!
Please, use my chakra. Is that possible, Granny?
Boy!
Gaara is a Jinchuuriki too. He understands Gaara better than anyone in the Hidden Sand ever could.
Place your hands on mine.
Okay.
That's why he feels this desperate need to save Gaara. He's a friend. The only friend who's felt the same pain Naruto's felt.
In this ninja world created by frivolous old people, I'm glad new souls like you have come along. Up till now, everything I've done has been wrong. But at the very end, I think I might finally be able to do something right. The sand and the leaf. May the future that awaits them be different from the way things were in our time. You can change the ninja world dramatically. I believe in you. Naruto, do an old woman a favor, will you?
Huh?
You are the only person in the world who knows the extent of Gaara's pain. He also knows your pain. Please, look after Gaara.
Gaara. Gaara.
Who is that? Who's calling me?
Gaara.
That voice. I know. That voice.
Gaara!
That voice. I know it. That's right.
Gaara!
It's his.
Worried.
Why are you here?
It's not just me.
It's...
They all came running to help you.
I...
Granny saved you with some kind of incredible medical ninjutsu. She tired herself out and fell asleep. But I'm sure she'll be fine when we get her back to the village.
No, she won't.
Huh? What do you mean, she won't?
She wasn't using medical ninjutsu. It was a reanimation ninjutsu.
What are you talking about?
I've heard of it. The sand had developed a jutsu which could bring someone back from the dead. In exchange for your own life.
And Granny's...
Naruto. Lady Chiyo entrusted the future to you and Gaara. It was a death befitting a ninja.
Yeah. Same as the old man. The third Hokage.
That's true.
I get it now. I understand what Granny wished for.
Everyone, pray for Lady Chiyo.
So long.
Yeah. I guess this is where people shake hands, but I've never really been very good at that stuff. So let's just leave it at...
Then I'll take my leave, Kakashi.
Of course. Thanks for all your help. All right. We'll part ways here as well. Make sure you two rest up properly so you're ready for the next mission.
Of course.
Then maybe I'll go to Grandma's place and pick up a new mission.
Naruto, were you even listening to Kakashi-sensei? Told us to rest.
What are you talking about, Sakura? We did rest, remember? On the way home?
That wasn't resting.
Honestly, where do you get all that energy? Whew. I, for one, have to rest. I used up too much chakra in that last fight. Maybe I'll leave the next mission to him.
Sensei?
I heard you'd be back from your mission soon. So, how did it go?
Well... And we managed to return Gaara to normal somehow, too. I was pretty happy, you know. Huh? What's wrong?
I was thinking. I bet ties between the leaf and the sand will grow even stronger now.
Yeah, I bet you're right.
I tell you, the boy just keeps on growing.
Okay then, Aruka-sensei. I'm off.
All right then. Keep doing your best, Naruto.
I will.
You're back, are you?
Hey, so, got any new missions?
But you just got here.
Shouldn't you rest?
I rested plenty! That's why I've got so much energy!
You're really something else.
So, do ya? Do you have any missions?
Honestly, hold on a minute. I'll have Shizune check.
Let's see. We have just one mission that Naruto could handle.
Great! I'm on it!